Thank you, Robin Beckman. Patient smile for the cameras. We'll be right back.